Malcolm Turnbull was thrilled the day he won the spill, 'cause it turned out how he planned. And Bill Shorten was there defending Medicare, still traces of the blood on his hands. When something's so wrong and the media throng tell us not our political shams, then it's time we face the press wholly embraced the message that the party's ran. Budget fiction, pulling levers, writing checks and spendometers, burning billions and helping fan it. But big cigars is how you ran it. It's those hate ride headline features we all know. I know Mr. O'Farrell was over a barrel when his memory took to the hills, but it's diddly squat when you kind of forgot you have a property worth 2.3 mil. ABC's courted loons and pumped up buffoons when conservative hate fit the bill. But on 2 July, I'll give my vote to the guys who have the guts to tell the truth and who will have a strong conviction. A proper leader who banks the checks, not digs in deeper. Someone who's willing to not flim-flam it. So Mel and Bill can frankly jam it. Wow. It's a left light double feature horror show. I wanna know. Wow. What's the difference when your black holes are on show? It's not your dough. Wow. It's a left light double feature horror show. Just watch it grow. Oh. It's a left light double feature horror show.